Alrighty, let's see. Okay, we gotta go after Ashley. Okay, I think last time we picked up everything here. Well, except for this box. But yeah, welcome back everyone. I hope you guys are enjoying so far. Be sure to subscribe so you guys can see the rest of my playthrough. Oh. I thought this thing was like right there, right above me. Shit, that was messed up. Ah, fucked up that one.
Come on.
Alright, so that's not good actually, because we don't have a freaking knife anymore. Shit, that's one way to start this part, huh? Fuck. Like that. Alright, not too bad. Okay. Looks like that's it. Let me check these lockers. Heavy grenades, nice. Can we open this one? I think that's it. All right. Okay. I don't like that sign, man. That's like the main boss's symbol, I guess. All right, did we get everything here? Yeah, it looks like we did. And let's jump right down. All right, let's get it. Shit, I hear some subtle growls. What?
Ashley! Ashley!
Hey man, keep it down. Damn.
Come on, Ashley, wake up! Shit! Hang in there.
Honestly, that's why shit always goes bad, because we're just freaking loud. Oh man. Let's just get it. Shit. Okay, hang on. Alright, so that guy's just stalking us right there. Let's see. Let's do one of those. Yeah, there's really no strategy here. other than just to go guns blazing. What the hell? Yeah, no, you stay back, bro. Oh man, I missed it. Yeah, those kicks ain't doing shit, huh? Shit. Okay, that wasn't too bad. It looks like there's something on this side. Oh, that's right. Ashley's right there. Hang on. Okay.
Door's jammed.
Okay. Let me just double check everything real quick. Jammed. We need a key card for this.
Shit. Key card.
Maybe one of these guys has it. Okay. I don't know where that is. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, hang on. It might be in there. Damn. Shit, man, did I miss a key card? What is that? Oh, wow. Man, I'm super blind. Save up on a little bit of ammo. Okay. We got, I also gotta be careful with any little traps that they might have. Okay, there's nothing here. Oh. Resources. And this kitchen is messed up. I'm like, yo, what the heck do these guys eat out here, by the way? Because these guys are all the way in the in an island. And there's like no other humans that they can just pick off. Okay. Shit, man. This is some dirty ass kitchen. Yeah, I haven't missed anything so far. I think I left some ammo back there, though. Oh, it should be okay for now. Hey, I hope you guys are having a great day, by the way. I know it's the weekend, so yeah, we're just chilling right now, playing some RE4. Holy crap. Damn. Bro, who set this man up? Oh, it's the merchant. Black bass.
Take a look. Something found to catch your eye.
Hell yeah, man. It's about time. It's about time we run into this guy. Hang on. Oh. Okay, looks like this is gonna be a separate area. Alright, let's see.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying?
The Killer 7 is still here.
What you see is what I've got.
I mean, I actually got enough for this Striker, but I think we should be okay on... Yeah, I'm repairing this for sure.
Give that the care it deserves, mate.
Let's see.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Okay, now we got three. We got three of these. Heck yeah. Three and three. So we'll be able to sell one of these crowns for sure. Alright.
Gotta sell that.
Yeah, these are both the same. Alrighty, let's do it. Let's put you right there. Let's put you right there. And right there. Let's see. I think these are way more expensive, so yeah, this is gonna give us a lot. Holy shit. Alrighty. Okay. So it looks like we need some more of those rectangular gems, and because we got enough of these, we just need these ones right here. Cool, cool. Damn, we're gonna be rich. We are ballin' today.
I'll buy almost anything.
Hell yeah, 109. Damn, so this is giving us 80, almost 85. We got another one. Hell yeah. We have a nice little setup so far.
Stranger.
Ooh, can we trade for anything?
I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
I heard that these exclusive tickets aren't really worth it. So I'm gonna just stay away from those for now.
Healer man, killer man, they do it all.
A rarer price. Actually, you know what? I can buy one of these, actually.
Good instinct, Plit.
Watch this out. Like there. Because I have enough gems. See, I still got like 5. Cool, cool.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying?
I'm buying it. Selling. Alrighty.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Our shotgun. Yeah, we should be able to complete this weapon soon. Let's get that.
Dazzled,
let's get this.
Our craftsmanship demands no.
If we complete this right now, we'll be able to get this increase our power by 1.5. Which it should bump this to like 3.5, I believe.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Let's do it.
Sad to say, that's the end of the road for that weapon.
Packs oh, a punch. Shit, okay.
Enough for most, at least.
Damn. Well, at least we don't have to worry about this weapon now. And actually, I do want to buy this case.
All my wares are in tip-top shape.
I need that case.
Bigger is better, as they say. Or at least I thought so when I was a lad. Knife needs care, everyone.
How much does a shotgun sell for?
The difference between life and death.
87. Damn, this one we get 276. We already invested a lot in this, so it makes sense.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific knee combat.
All right, I think we're good for now. Actually,
welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale. Crossing your T's. Don't get yourself killed.
Bam.
Filled now.
Nice, we got way more storage now. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it like that. All my little grenades can just go down there too. I think we're good now. Alright, I like that we're fully upgraded now. Let me see. Yeah, we should be fine for now. Shit, all right, need a damn key card still. I hope I didn't really just miss it back somewhere back there. Holy shit. I didn't realize I was pretty low on health. Holy shit, there's like a lot of different areas here. Let's go to the freezer. Okay. So three doors require the key card. I'm assuming the key card is going to be somewhere in this area. Oh man. Whoa, hell no. Hey, yo, that thing was running too. Okay, that's a little area. Shit, should we just, Hang on. Let's just go for it. Shit. Okay, there's no power yet. Bruh, I don't like that. Hell no, man. Attending pathologist Ernesto Reyes, your key card application has been approved by the head of the department. Please bring your level 1 key card to dissection and follow the procedure. Overwrite card for level 2 clearance using the machine located in the freezer. Okay. Overwrite card for level 3 clearance using the machine located in incubation lab. What the hell? So level 1 is in dissection, level 2 is in freezer, and level 3 is incubation. Get the level 3 key card. Okay, dissection, freezer. Where the heck is incubation? Level 2. Level 1. Okay. Bro. Damn, okay, I see what happened. So this whole area went dark so that this area can get power. Let's just hit that, see what happens. There better not be no big ass monster coming from there. I'm not gonna lie, guys, my heartbeat is actually, my heart is pounding right now. Oh, man. Again, I don't get this shit. Okay. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, what the frickin' hell? Let me go get that treasure first. Hell yeah. This freaking area sounds way too scary, man. Oh, hell no, man. Come on. Oh, I see. Okay, I think we got it. Oh, hell no, man. Bro, just don't wake up. At last, I have created a new life. I call it Regenerator. Its metabolic capacity is incredible. Unless all the parasites residing within the organism are destroyed, its tissue can regenerate indefinitely. Can regenerate indefinitely. Damn. Upon examining the body with a biosensor scope, I was able to confirm that the parasites behave like vital organs for the host. Multiple hearts. Okay. Face went white and he started scribbling something in his notebook. I thought he'd be impressed, but instead he so-called dangerous. He's a fool. Yeah, no freaking shit.
Christ, what kind of experiments are they doing here?
Yeah, they didn't really mention any. Oh, you little.
The fuck are you?
Oh. What the? Oh. How the heck do you kill this thing, bro? Ah, man, I don't think you can kill these guys. We got this whole area. What's over here? Power control lever. Get the level 3. Power control lever. That's the one we just pulled, right? Level 2 key card. Level 1, okay. Shit, alright. Yo, this shit's fucking crazy.
Gotta switch the power over.
These motherfuckers is freaky. Okay. Yeah, I don't see like any hearts. Come on, man. No time to waste. Oh, hell no. Can we get here? That's 4, that gives us 4 out of 5. But we need to hit this one too. Oh, there we go. Come on, let's get... Oh, shit. So I'm hoping this weapon's gonna be able to take those things out, right? Nah, probably not, but... Yeah, it looks cool, though. Please tell me that this a medium-sized submachine gun. A scope can be mounted on top. This is 0.8. So I think this is similar to this, a submachine gun. Okay, yeah. There's the same power. This one just has less ammo. Precision 4.5. Let's put this one Put that one right there. Oh, okay. Hey, I like this one. Hell yeah. Wait, hang on. Did we get, for right terminal. Did we get everything? Level 2 right there. We got everything there. Okay, yeah, I think we're good now.
Shit, again?
How do we take these things out, though?
It's taking so long.
Take that, bro. I think we finally, damn it, we didn't. I'm gonna have to check to see how the hell we take these guys out. Yeah, stay in there. Run. Yeah, I just don't see the point of fighting those things if we can't beat them. Yo, if those things get in here, we're done. We don't have shit. Actually, let's see. Yeah, we need some more handgun ammo, man. There we go. Oh, you little shits. Systems room. Other efforts. Nope. We are not dying. Fuckers. Bro, just start over. Damn, yo, we really took hella damage right there. Freaking hell. Okay. So that's gonna need a level 3, okay, sure. Man, I'm ready to get the hell out of this area. Let's do it. Damn, there's four of these dudes here. At least I can just bolt it if I have to. Shit. Hang on, I gotta pick up everything first. Oh, thank you. Cool, we got three heals. Come on, some of your stuff here. What is that? Okay, nothing here. Okay, nothing there. Biosensor scope. Ah, interesting. During a recent power outage, a test subject awoke from cryogenic stasis, broke out of its holding tank, and escaped. The subject was contained after 20 hours, leaving 7 dead and 19 wounded. We were unable to recover one of the bodies and a tool from inside it. The cause of this unfortunate incident is the unstable power supply. The outdated generators cannot keep up with our demanding schedule. Management must prioritize the needs of the engineers over those of the researchers to prevent something like this ever happening again. A tool from inside it. Okay. All right, let's put it on that one for now. Damn, it's gonna be hard to hit that shit though. Oh, okay, I see. I see. So one of these guys has a wrench in them. Okay, that guy has a heart. Three hearts. A wrench, there we go. Come on, come on. There we go. Okay, so just got three hearts right there. Some hearts. Okay. Yeah, you never know. So they might have some treasures in them. Yeah, let's get some more of this shit. Overwrite this card. Oh, yeah. No. I'm not gonna use the ammo. You little bastard. What the hell? Oh man, I just messed up. Okay, hang on, hang on. Okay. Turn my ass around and let's get the heck out of here. Oh, perfect. Why is that there? Man, I'm so glad we're out of there. Oh, man.
Ashley. Shit.
I
You're gonna be okay.
Damn, let's go. That was a sick episode. Or chapter, I guess. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed that, yeah, like this video. Definitely can't wait to see how the rest of this game turns out. But yeah, those monsters were pretty, they're pretty tough to take down, and it's kind of scary how they just freaking drag themselves and jump at you. That was pretty cool. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next part. Take care.